How's it going, folks? Welcome back to Oil Enterprise. In the last video, we just went crazy and just bought everything. And this video, it's pretty big, that thing. We will hopefully be completing that final one. We are very, very close to it. We've got everything else, we just need that one. So hopefully, if I set this up right, if it's the same layout as the previous one, then we'll get potentially a lot of stuff. Just place things everywhere, I don't care. It'll only cost a couple hundred and they take a few days, so. God, that lag is getting worse. I think we can do it. So we'll just wait for these to go through. And where's the oil over here? We can still do it if we put them three rows down the center here. Maybe. I would say so. Still need to wait for those to finish them. It's going to top it up at 600. Let's see if we just done a little a row of storage. That'll do it. Situation with Abby. Selling out properly, make sure we're getting the contracts done. Because if we're not making any contracts, we're not making any money. I thought that was going to happen. It does 21,000, and if we had the 11,000, that's. That'll do. And that'll be that one done. Then we'll go to Australia. Let's see what potential profit we can get back out of here. So that's get 31,000, that's not got any contracts at the moment either. So we can do 18. Well, you could do the that's 5,000. Thank you. next one. It's like we can just leave it on that speed. Days to do that one. 1 week. Wow. That's the one we need to get rid of because that's where the oil is. Suppose we could start placing them down. Just getting rid of that collection now, folks. I'm probably going to need to start recording this and downloading it on my computer. I'm not even a quarter of the way through other regions. Only them two. What's that, 1/16th or something? No, oh, no, sorry, 3/16th. I'm probably going to need to store that after this video. Because it's just getting ridiculous this long now. I don't know. there's storage tanks to get. Capacity 16,000, so we'll probably need a few. I'm afraid this is going to be the last video in this series at the moment until we get another computer on, because it's just not able to handle all this. I'm afraid. I have been enjoying it and I hope you have too. Although it could just be the computer playing up. If I restart it, it might be better, I don't know. It just could be Fraps even, because I don't use the recording Fraps. I use Open Broadcast software, but that's not working either. So it could just potentially be the computer needs a restart. I'm afraid it's nobody going to be able to find out. It's just taking forever to load. We've still got about 10 minutes to go anyway though. I'm going to see what happens if I stop the recording. I'll be back then. No, it's the same when I just, I'm afraid this computer's not going to handle it anymore, so hopefully this will finish soon. God, I can't even move. The thing is just freezing up so bad. I've still got 5 days, they've still got about 5 weeks. I just want that thing to finish. Once we get that storage bonus thing, we'll call it. I reckon with the ones we've just put out, that should be able to cover it. We only need about 50,000 more or something. And it's finally gone. We still need to wait for those to finish. Which should take too long. Halfway there. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to get very far now with this game, I'm afraid. It's just took a complete tanking. Don't need to worry about money, we've got 598 million. And we've got all those oil fields we just bought, so we don't need to worry about them. Storage. What's taking you so damn long? I've still got sex on my Okay, I've done like 50 years on the time limit as well. So it's only been 27 years. I've done new yet. Oh well. Oh, for crying out loud. These are taking forever. Nearly there. Fine. Come on. We need 750. I'm sure there's enough for that. It's because all the contracts are going through, so it's taking them all. So close. I should have put some refineries down there while I was waiting. So close. Oh, I don't have like 20,000 anymore. Yeah, that's fine. Oh, that one's fine. That one just goes straight through. Come on, look at that. Oh, that's like 8,000 left to go. I think we'll get it now. Surely. Come on. So close. Because the contracts are taking that off. I think the Middle East storage is just maxed out, so we just need to depend on the other ones to finish. Oh. Come on. See, if I was up there, a contract goes and then it takes it away. Everything gets a lag speed, I'm just going to take it. Yeah, I it's just not producing enough. So it's just going to stop at 745. So what I'm going to do is can't run the risk of this place not working. Parents have taken over for our employees. So see if we just put a daft big stop, I think it's only about 5,000 need anyway. That one would take from us. Right. So we'll need more. I need maintenance safety. Oh, is this staying this video change just a bit more? With that new fuel, that extra tank, it should be able to get it, but that's going to take a few weeks to get up and running. So damn close, they should still get that extra little bit they need. Because as soon as he gets it, it takes it away again. We would need to let that contract take it, run out or something. Or maybe we don't have enough storage tanks to get that last bit. Oh, I see, I see. Because I'd have a storage tank so I could fill up, that's fine. So you can see Australia stopped. So they can't go any higher. Middle East is pretty much stopped out. I don't know about Central America though, I don't think so. Or North America, whatever. I think it is filled up. So it's just stopped at 748,000. It's like so close. It was so damn close. Storage is taking a long time. I'm gonna speed this up. I know we're gonna be major lag speeds, but I think it goes a bit faster. Takes so freaking long. We can't do it now, is that? Almost there now. Safety and maintenance is done. So we're just relying on the refinery and storage. That should hopefully be very soon. This is unbelievable, the amount of lag we're getting now. Oh, come on. I bet you it was caused by all the regions. Oh well. See, you get so close now and it resets to the next day and it resets all the contracts. But hopefully once that storage thing is done, it'll contain more. Because we only need 5,000, that won't give us 15,000. We could have went for the smaller one, but why? Might as well wait an extra little bit and get the new bigger one. Thank you. There's a refinery down. So that's up to 15,000. And storage is that's over here. Such a long freaking wait. Almost there, folks. 50 more days. So, as I say, this will possibly be the last episode of this series for now, due to the massive lag we are getting. It took us this long just to get the one, not even much of a field, just a bit of a field done. So just imagine what it's going to take to get the rest of the field done and all the other fields. It's going to take forever. So, once I get a better computer, we will continue this series. But until then, unfortunately, I'm going to need to stop it for now. I will continue with other games like Software Inc., Car Mechanic, etc. They will continue. So until next time, folks, do take care. Thank you all very much for watching. I have really enjoyed this series, and we are seconds away from getting that contract, and we are done. Oh, we're actually finished. Wow. Okay. That wasn't expected, to be fair. I thought it was just going to be unlimited, but we have actually just completed the game. Okay. Wow. I didn't know that was going to happen. So, yeah. We have completed our free play successfully. So, thank you all very much for watching. We have completed all tasks. Until next time, folks, do take care. Thank you all very much for watching. This was certainly a fun game to play. We have completed our goals. If you did enjoy the series, hit that like button. If you liked, want to see more, subscribe to the channel and you will see more from this game. Until next time, folks, do take care and goodbye.